And here, the update of Sergio's hangar. Ongoing business as usual. Michael still working on the wing tanks for his Renegade. Miguel continues the Pioneer seating, and Sergio is assembling the UL350 motor and creating new cowlings for the Tarragon.
The four cylinder heads are already mounted. Next step, we're going to clean and put the inlets and the exhaust systems. And next, we're going to put the valve piano. This is the Pioneer seat. At the beginning, we make a structure on the Pioneer. We put it all foam around. From that structure, we take a mold in fiberglass. And this mold, we start to sand it. And now we just put filler on top, filler paint. So we will sand it, we make a smooth surface. And from here, we're going to make the carbon fiber seats in one piece with a nice polished carbon fiber look.
Here we have Johnny, our V8 specialist.
With a new high-speed cowling, better airflow, we will see.
You don't have to come here. Okay.
Finally, hanging out at the beach, Sergio is calling police and firemen to rescue a dog that was trapped out of a fifth floor balcony structure.
Look at that dog, it fell down from the balcony. I need to call the police, or firemen, I will call the firemen.
Sí, hola, buenos días. Mira, te llamo aquí en un edificio en Calamillón. Tenemos un perro que está en una cornisa a punto de caerse. Y necesitaremos ayuda para poder sacarlo de aquí. Okay. Sí. Okay.
Meanwhile, Sergio was calling the police and the firemen to get this dog rescued. So, Sergio not only is good with aircrafts and motors, also with animals.
Yay! The dog just got rescued.